Welcome back to it, 9:35.
Here's some food for thought, okay. Right? The number of Americans living alone has more than doubled since 1960. And wow. Now, research shows living by yourself may negatively impact your health.
So, what should you actually look out for? And what are some ways to maybe combat those issues?
Don't know if you knew this, but many Americans are living alone and isolated. Dr. Richard Schwartz believes
being separated from other people is an unnatural state for human beings.
Data from the U.S. Census Bureau shows about 30% of households in the United States are occupied by just one person.
More and more Americans are more and more socially isolated and more likely to describe feelings of loneliness.
A new study published in the journal Cancer found that adults who live alone had a 32% higher risk of dying from cancer. Social isolation and loneliness, they've also been linked to other health conditions, things like heart disease and dementia. And some research has suggested living alone increases the risk of death from any cause.
The effect of social isolation and loneliness on our health is as powerful as things like smoking, high blood pressure, obesity.
But if you do live alone, Dr. Schwartz says you don't have to be lonely. Make it a point to connect with others as much as possible. One study found that regular 10-minute phone calls can help ease loneliness.
We are healthier, we are happier, we are less stressed when we maintain our connections to other people.
You may also want to try volunteering, joining a support group, or taking up a new hobby. Pets can also keep you company, and studies show owning one actually can improve both physical and mental wellness. Also, try keeping a gratitude journal. One study found daily gratitude writing lessened loneliness and improved health among older adults. Just a few ways to combat loneliness and improve your health.
You know, participants in this cancer study who lived alone were also more likely to have a fair or poor health status as it related to obesity, serious psychological distress. They're also more apt to smoke and drink. So make those connections.